case, but I mean, that just shows how frustrated they are with their tire situation this year. So everything looks to be fine now here for the 24, running up inside the top three. Just shy of that break. Sets the pace. Timmons got a little bit of a jump. Not sure if Tardif was holding back on that one. There's a post to accelerate on the main of the line and turn number four. Again, what's left over? We have a 48 on the inside. And restart issues. Timmons, Tardif, or Tardif and Timmons will lead it to the start-finish line this time. Very slow pace through three and four.